The weekly Light Blast is a channeled ascension topic for lightworkers, providing self-healing, focus, and empowerment. For more information on ascension, the language of light, and much more, please visit jamyeprice.com. Weekly Light Blast, letting the world preside. Blessed being, you are a powerful creator. You are endowed with the full capacity of love. It is available to your choice as to what you will create. Love is a passive force. It is invisible and residing where form is at its most malleable state. Love compels. That which is available for consumption, it consumes. With that joining comes new form. What are you creating? Letting the world preside has been the status quo for humanity for quite a while. Children are taught that the world outside of them has authority. Not wisdom to be heard and decided upon as appropriate, but authority. This, in and of itself, is not a bad thing, for it strengthens a species from within through the course of evolution. The natural urging of feeling free compels new form on Earth. Letting the world preside is a balance point of creation. As we define this, to let the world preside means to find that perfect balance, which is individual to you in a moment, of observing the authority outside of yourself and proclaiming and nurturing the authority within yourself. It is not merely to allow that outside authority, nor is it merely to abhor that authority. Utilize it as a reference point for your own internal authority. As an example, when you observe the authority of your taxing systems, what is the degree to which it is beneficial to allow and resist? How do you create change and make choices that are appropriate for your life path? First, you observe your authentic reactions. This is merely valuable data of the unconscious, and sometimes conscious, information that you are holding and emanating. When you are holding your power, you can observe a system, even disagree with it, and still feel free to excel and create within it. In this sense, it may seem as if you are just allowing or letting the world preside over you. Yet the invisible truth beneath that is that you are compelling that system to adjust to your vibration as you maintain and create a loving, expanding life within it. You are interacting with the world. It is not just going on around you. You are taking it in unconsciously. Become more conscious with this process. To become a conscious creator, you must embrace the form of the present or allow it with neutrality, which may require some healing effort. Consume it boldly with love and know that you are powerful enough to create something new from it. You will not be deciding what the world creates. You will be creating a vibrational foundation of you that begins to inform the future. What of taxes? Be honest with yourself about your feelings toward the system. Heal those perspectives until you feel neutral enough to access new information with a vibration of true love. Then create. Fuel the future system you would like to interact with that is simple and mutually beneficial. No need to define it. Just create it with your internal world. Hold your power of your internal world and let the external world give you food for thought and fuel for love. As we sit to blast, letting the world preside, we are observing the world around us with the understanding of its perfection and the point of creation we are within it. We are holding our power of love when love is not the obvious choice. We are seeing benefit in every experience and potential in every challenge. We are remembering the connection of life, even as we see it display separation in physical form. We are the silent legions of light. Come forth to love more boldly in the face of fear. We are reflecting a memory that lies within each human until the truth of the infinite love that they are becomes known. Blast on, blast on.